BMW M5 revealed with 592 bhp and 4-wheel drive. 6th generation M5 yet uses heavily revised twin-turbo 4.4-liter V8, it can reach 62 miles per hour in 3.4 seconds and tops out at 190 miles per hour. BMW is billing its all-new M5, which adopts 4-wheel drive for the first time, as the most powerful and quickest M5 yet. The 6th generation M5 will run a heavily revised 592 bhp version of its predecessor's twin-turbocharged 4.4-liter V8 engine in combination with a standard MX Drive 4-wheel drive system to deliver a claimed 0 to 62 miles per hour time of 3.4 seconds and a 190 miles per hour top speed. The new M5 will go on sale in the UK priced from £89,640 in February next year, following its public unveiling at the Gamescom video game show in Cologne, Germany, this week. Based on the latest 5 series, the M5 represents a decisive break from its predecessor, which first went on sale in 2011. Among the key innovations brought to the performance four-door is a new platform. The CLAR, cluster architecture, structure, as it is known, endows the new M5 with a considerably more rigid, yet lighter, body than its predecessors. BMW's M division claims it contributes to even more engaging driving traits than the outgoing F10 generation model, despite the adoption of 4-wheel drive in place of the M5's traditional rear-wheel drive. M division boss Frank Van Meel said, "Thanks to MX Drive, the new BMW M5 offers true rear-wheel drive-like driving traits as well as significantly enhanced directional stability and controllability right up to the limits of performance, even when driving in adverse conditions such as in the wet or snow." Revealed as part of Electronic Arts' Need for Speed, Payback, a video game in which it stars, the new M5 is visually differentiated from standard 5 Series models by a range of customary BMW M division styling cues. These give it a muscular and familiar appearance. Dimensionally, BMW's new performance saloon is bigger than any other M5 before. Its length grows by 55 mm to 4,965 mm, width is up by 12 mm to 1,903 mm and height has increased by 16 mm to 1,473 mm. However, despite these increases and the adoption of 4-wheel drive, BMW M has managed to reduce the curb weight by 25 kg over the 5th generation model, at 1,855 kg. Weight-saving initiatives employed on the new M5 include an aluminium bonnet, carbon fiber roof, a boot-mounted lithium-ion battery and what is described as a lightweight exhaust system. One of the keys to the M5's enduring success through the years has been its practical four-door layout and comparatively roomy interior. The new model continues this by offering seating for up to 5 people and a nominal 530 liters of luggage capacity. Inside, there is a new multifunction steering wheel, M-specific digital instruments and electrically adjustable seats. Mounted longitudinally up front, the engine used by the new M5 is a development of its forebear's twin-turbo 4.4-liter V8. The direct injection petrol unit receives new turbos, a revised intercooler, increased fuel injection pressure of 350 bar and a new high-capacity oil pump. Power is increased by 40 bhp over the standard version of the previous M5, at 592 bhp, and it is delivered some 400 revolutions per minute lower than before at 5,600 revolutions per minute. This endows the new model with a power-to-weight ratio of 319 bhp per ton, which is 24 bhp per ton more than its predecessor. Torque is also up by 51 pounds foot. A stout 553 pounds foot is developed over a wide, 3,800 revolutions per minute range between 1,800 revolutions per minute and 5,600 revolutions per minute. Additionally, the driver can choose between 3 modes, Efficient, Sport and Sport Plus, via a drive performance button. The increased engine performance allows the new M5 to match the output of the 30th anniversary M5 launched in 2014, albeit with an added 37 pounds-foot. To put this into perspective, the Mercedes-AMG E63 S4MATIX twin-turbo 4.0-liter V8 power plant kicks out 603 bhp and the same 553 pounds-foot, and the Audi RS6 Plus's twin-turbo 4.0-liter V8 engine delivers 597 bhp and 516 pounds-foot. Although BMW is talking up the fuel economy of the M5's revised engine, its combined cycle average of 26.9 miles per gallon and CO2 rating of 241 g/km fail to better the claimed 28.5 miles per gallon and 232 g/km of the old model. The intensity of the exhaust note is controlled by a flap within the exhaust system and influenced by the different driving modes. An M sound control button allows the driver to reduce noise levels when desired. The M5's boosted reserves are channeled through a new 8-speed torque converter automatic gearbox with remote steering wheel mounted shift paddles. A so-called DriveLogic software package provides it with three different driving modes as well as a full manual mode for sequential shifting via a rocker switch located on the center console. The ZF engineered unit, which is combined with a 3.15:1 final drive ratio, replaces the Getrag produced 7-speed dual clutch unit used by the 5th generation M5. An even more significant departure for the M5, though, is the adoption of four-wheel drive, a first for the M5. Dubbed MX Drive, the hardware of the four-wheel drive system is based around that used in standard 5 Series X Drive models and BMW M's existing active M differential. However, a sophisticated software system with proprietary code developed in-house by BMW M is claimed to ensure drive is sent to the front wheels only when the rear wheels are unable to transmit any more power to the road and additional traction is required. The inclusion of MX Drive has allowed BMW M to offer a variety of different driving modes, the most aggressive of which, M Dynamic, permits pure rear-wheel drive in a process designed for track use. BMW M's decision to eschew traditional rear-wheel drive for the new M5 comes just over a year after Mercedes-AMG announced that the E63 would be offered exclusively with its own 4MATIC four-wheel drive setup. It also brings the M5 into line with the RS6, which has featured quattro four-wheel drive since its inception in 2002. The added traction delivered by the new MX Drive four-wheel drive system is reflected in the M5's official 0-62 mph time, which betters that of its rear-wheel drive predecessor by a full 1.0 seconds, at just 3.4 seconds. This is the same time quoted by Mercedes-AMG for the E63 S4MATIC and beats the RS6 by half a second. BMW M also claims a 0-124 mph time of 11.1 seconds. The nominal top speed of the new M5 is pegged at 155 mph, although customers can have that raised to 190 mph by specifying an option called the driver's package. The increase in straight-line performance helps to distance the new M5 from the recently introduced M550i xDrive, whose 456 bhp version of BMW's turbocharged 4.4-liter V8 engine propels it to 62 mph from rest in 4.0 seconds and to a top speed of 155 mph. Underpinning BMW M's latest model is a heavily modified version of the standard 5 Series double wishbone front and 5-link rear suspension, featuring bespoke components described as being unique to the M5. Among the more significant changes is the adoption of an additional brace and aluminium transverse struts at the rear to increase the stiffness of the suspension linkages. New wheel location has increased the wheelbase by 7 mm over the M550i xDrive's, at 2,982 mm, making it 18 mm longer than the 5th generation M5's. Meanwhile, the front track has been increased by 26 mm, at 1,626 mm, and the rear track is reduced by 2 mm to 1,595 mm. The tuning of the M5 suspension has taken place predominantly at BMW's Nürburgring test track in France and the Nürburgring in Germany. The new M5 will feature standard fit 19-in wheels shod with 275/40 front and 285/40 rear tires or optional 20-in rims with 275/35 front and 285/35 rear rubber.